Hawaii/sugarcane plantation went out of business on Maui 5 years ago, partly because it's just hard to pay farm workers enough to pay for the highest cost of housing in the nation. Ironically, if there was more housing, it might actually make it easier to farm.